After Edinburgh, their Majesties went on to Glasgow, where at the site of the Scottish exhibition, King George unveiled the stone.
Excuse me, Grace. Pleasure to unveil this stone.